Welcome to Tekzilla Bites, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse, and I like themes. You like themes, right? All right, good. Then follow me on this adventure through Chrome. My Chrome theme is a free app from the Chrome Web Store that lets you customize Chrome for your personal experience. Step one is starting the theme. Here you choose a background image, and you can change the image effects, the color, and the alignment. Super simple. Step two is choosing the color scheme. I prefer to choose my own colors for the open tab, the background tabs, and the overall color of Chrome. But if you want, you can also click I'm feeling lucky, which will use the overall colors of the image to make the theme. And then step three is installing your theme or sharing it. You just give it a name, you install it by clicking install my theme, or you can also share theme to share a link with your friends so that they can download it too. From the main page of my Chrome theme, all of my themes will be accessible. I can add them or remove them, and I can also download them. Now, my Chrome theme is easy to use, it's quick, and it is fun. I like to change things up in my browser now and then, instead of just looking at the boring old white regular look. Ooh, shiny. Now, while you're at it, check out some sweet audiobooks on Audible. If you haven't read Snow Crash by Neal Stephenson, I highly suggest it. It's a great cyberpunk novel set in the not so distant future. Audible.com is the leading provider of downloadable digital audiobooks and spoken word entertainment. Go to audiblepodcast.com/Tekzilla and get a free audio download of your choice when you sign up today. And for more from Tekzilla, hit up youtube.com/Tekzilla or tekzilla.com and share what you think below or tweet at Tekzilla. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.